This is my homemade gin trap. I don't actually use this, but I just made it just to see if I could make one. Made out of aluminium.